take this time. We really wanted to honor the memory and music of Tony Rice because Camp Springs was one of the first, if not the first, major bluegrass festival he played at. He met Sam Bush here and so many more. No one knows his music better than his brother, Wyatt. At just 17 years old, he was invited by his brother, Tony, to help record the iconic Church Street Blues album for Sugar Hill Records. And Richard Bennett joined J.D. Crow in the New South in 1990 playing guitar and singing the songs Tony had recorded and made great. Please welcome Wyatt Rice and Richard Bennett.
Thank you. We're going to start with a song today that we're going to tell some stories as we go along, if that's okay. And this is a song that Tony and I used to jam a lot in motel rooms. And on my first record, he recorded with me. I would consider recording this together, although we didn't play the song together on that record, but it was on the record in the end. But anyway, this is an old one of the older Osborne Brothers tunes, but Tony always loved this song, so we'd like to start out with it. That's all right. It's a lesson too late to learn. Made a sin. In the week of the 9 months, soul is turning in your head. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. This I know, but the weeds are steadily growing. Please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Around and round. Underneath our feet, the subway's rumbling. Underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You know that was the last thing on my mind.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Here's another song we'd like to do in the memory, Tony.
actually started out reverse. I meant to play this song first, and we do it second now. Threw Wyatt way off on that, but we're gonna make it.
See. I was playing the wrong song.
Well, the whistle of the train breaks through the silence. From the room I hear the big jet engines whining. Wish you could give me a reason for staying. Y'all's leaving is heavy on my mind. Yeah, the train is soaring and the whistle is blowing, and suddenly I find leaving's heavy on my mind. She could love me. Well, I've asked myself time after time. But if love gives me no reason for staying, and even's heading on my mind. Yeah, the train is soaring and the whistle is blowing, and suddenly I find leaving's heavy on my mind. Whistle of the train breaks through the silence. From the room I hear the big jet engines whining. Wish you could give me your reason for staying, and leave it's heavy on my mind. The train is slow, the whistle is a blowing, and suddenly I find leave it's heavy on my mind. Wait, what? Whistle is a blowing, and suddenly I find leaving's heavy on my mind. Yeah, leaving's heavy on my mind. Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, y'all say something, Wyatt, or excuse me, bro, I know what you gonna do. It's Wyatt Rice over here on guitar. Make him welcome. Yeah.
Thank you. My partner here too, Richard Bennett. Lead vocal.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll tell a real quick short story in case everybody's wondering. Especially while I'm sitting up here with an ovation. I have some right arm tendonitis happening right now, so in heaven, this is actually my first appearance on stage since the COVID thing broke out. So I've been teaching guitar, but not playing in a band. So those muscles haven't been used for a couple of years now. So me and Richard was talking last night. This is actually the first time me and him played together in what, 5 years, right?
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere around five or six, might be 6 years. So, but anyway, I'm so glad to be here. I was here when I was a kid. I was 8 years old, so I'm glad they're bringing the festival back around.
And I just wanted to point out when Wyatt was eight, I was one. So I just want to keep the age thing straightened up a little bit. Yeah, right. I'm a little older than Wyatt, but not much. Hey man, won't you play I Am a Pilgrim?
Yeah, I'll try that one.
Tony always introduced this song when Wyatt played it. Many folks that have seen the Tony Rice Unit in past years Tony always would introduce Wyatt playing this song and say he played this song closer to Clarence Wyatt than anyone he'd ever heard, and he sure does. So this is Wyatt Rice for you. Like Wyatt said, we have actually played together a few years or more, so it's good to do this again. We did a lot back in the 90s when he was working with the Tony Rice Unit, and I was with J.D. Crow, and we used to do this on the side so we could actually eat, and so it's good to do it again.
Yeah, you guys out there in the audience, you're actually witnessing a rehearsal.
That's about to 8 flat, man. We'll do that winter's night. Here's a song we do for you right now that when I was in a band called Aldridge, Bennett, and Gaudreau, we used to be around Tony a lot up in the D.C. area. And every time we all got to congregate, if Tony sat in with our band, or I would sit in with his band, with the unit, this is a song we always did. And definitely my favorite Gordon Lightfoot song, and I think it's certainly one of Tony's too. So we'd like to try to do this for you. If I can. You want to sing this, Wyatt?
No.
I'm scared. There we go.
Burning low upon my tabletop, the snow was slowly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. Rising in the shadows overhead, my glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon the page the words of love you sent me. If I could know within my heart that you belong to, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. Now my lamp is growing dim, the shades of night are lifting. The morning light steals across my window pane, where flakes of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love and to be once again with you. To be once again with you.
Makes me a little nervous, but we sure appreciate your love and support. I haven't seen this stuff in quite a while, so a little nervous. But thank you all for listening.
What you gonna do, man?
Okay. Yeah, all of our songs are slow tonight. Wyatt said do something slow. So that's our whole set list. Yet I can't even see because I left my glasses in my car, so it's great.
And then,
is
the gospel
one
just as close as
one? Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay, we'll do a gospel song for you right now.
Do that in D.
Yeah, D. Song I recorded a long, long time ago, and a song we used to play at Tony Lott, in motel rooms, and backstages. And really pretty song. And I think everyone can relate to this song. It's called Just a Closer Walk with Thee. Thank you. seem very confident about that. Yeah.
Trying to figure our list out here.
What's that? We didn't even come close to having time to rehearse that, but we're just... Yeah. Well, I don't know the words I would do. Something's stopping me. I'm trying to get Wyatt to sing. Wyatt said when we left his house today, he said, you know, man, I think I'm just going to sit up here and sing harmony beside you. I'm not even going to play guitar. And his wife was like, yeah, right. I did get Wyatt to sing one time way back in the day. That was good. All right, we'll try this song.
We'll try Wayfair?
Yeah, we'll try.
All right, we're going to try this song. And I'm going to keep thinking about Cold on the Shoulder, Aaron, and some of that stuff. Hey, actually, this song is off that record, so maybe this will work out good for both of us. I don't blow it.
Ready?
Thank you.
Just go man, over home. I'm just going over.
Thank you very much. Here's an old song we like to do for you. I hope I can remember the words. This Doc Watson always said this is the oldest song he knew. So I guess it's the oldest song we know.
As I walked over London Bridge one misty morning early, I heard some fair young maiden say, spared me the life of Georgie. Go saddle me up my milk-white steed, bridle him so gaily, and I'll ride away to the King's High Court and leave for the life of Georgie. She rode all day and she rode all night till she was wet and weary. Then combing back her long yellow hair, she pled for the life of Georgie. Go saddle me up my milk-white steed, bridle him so gaily, and I'll ride away to the King's High Court and plead for the life of Georgie. She said, young lawyers, fee yourself and plead for the life of Georgie. And then the oldest lawyer at the bar said, George, I'm sorry for you, but your own confession condemns you to die. May the Lord have mercy upon you. Farewell to many, and then he bid farewell to his own true love to greet him more than any. If I was over on yonder hill, the kisses I had a plenty, with a sword and a pistol by my side, I'd fight for the life of Georgie. you've never seen many. He was a member of the royal race and loved by a virtuous lady. Thank you. Thank you.
It'll be all right.
Yeah. All right. Thank you all very much. We're going to try this song here.
The D.
Oh. Okay. See if we can get through this. And the ice demanded bone, and the water seemed to tube his shoes, and the drizzle turned stone. His eyes were red, his hopes were dead, and the wine was running low. And then the old man came home from the forest. She touched his wrinkled fingers and she called him by his name. Then he heard the joyful sound of children at the games in an old house on the hillside in some forgotten town where the river runs down from the forest. Sidewalk as he stumbled in the street. A dozen faces stopped to stare, but no one stopped to speak. For his castle was a hallway, and the bottom his only friend. Then the old man stumbled in from the forest. Staircase, the old man made his way. His ragged coat around him as upon his cot he lay. And he wondered how it happened that he ended up this way, getting lost like a fool in the forest. Jets over above the canyon streams, and the comet comes, but life goes on, for the city never sleeps. And to this old forgotten soldier, the dawn will come no more, for the old man has come home from the forest. Great crowd to play for us. Like Wyatt said earlier, it's our pleasure to be here. We try to do everything we think you'd like to hear. Some of them we just don't remember. I'm very sorry about that, but haven't played some of this stuff in a long time. What's that? Kevin Kane.
I wish.
Wyatt's having some show. Well, I'll let you tell them about your shoulder, man. They probably don't know that.
Yeah, I've got some tendonitis stuff happening now. I've been teaching so much that I don't know. The audience might understand this. It's two totally different things than playing on stage and teaching for a long period of time, especially over Zoom, which that's where I've been for the past couple of years. But I still remember the tunes. It's just my right hand is not in sync right now with my left hand. So hope y'all will understand that. But anyway, I'll tell you another story about when I was here. It was in, golly, we were little kids. In fact, I see one down there, sitting there right now. His name is Roger Roach. His brother Ron. Where's Roger at?
Right there, man, to the right.
Okay. Anyway, it was in 72 or 73. I can't remember which one, but we were sitting out there in the grounds back then. The Cokes and the beers had the tabs where you pull them off, and they came off all the way, beer caps. Yeah, they were all over the place. So me and cousin Ron, we started collecting them, and we made necklaces out of them, tied them all together. So we were just kids. So surprisingly enough, somebody took a photo, and we made the newspaper. And my mom has the clipping somewhere, so I haven't found it yet. I haven't. She's passed away years ago, so. But I do remember that as a kid. Me and Ron talks about that. And quite a few historic events happen here. It's a part of bluegrass history, so. I'm just so glad to be here again on the stage. So.
I was telling Cody last night, we called JD because I was late to wish him a happy birthday, as I always am, but I called him last night at Wyatt's house. JD Crowe's quote of Camp Springs, North Carolina, he said, there's been a lot of footsteps left there. And I've never heard him say that about any other festival. So that's what JD said about Camp Springs. So. And he said important footsteps. Let's do get on my mind, man.
Okay.
So we're gonna do a song for you right now. This is kind of tells you a little more personal side.
Do it up there.
Yeah, D. About Tony. Like when I joined JD Crowe in 1990, we played a lot around John Hartford because we were booked by the same agency at the time. But anyway, I'm trying to make this long or short, but John Hartford. When I started the first write songs with JD, he's very kind to me and a great inspiration, and always told me to continue writing songs, and so I tried that, and this is a song he wrote, and Tony always told me this is probably, I remember one time Tony told me, he said, I think that's the prettiest song I've ever heard written ever, so we're going to try to do it for you tonight. Send us out in memory of John Hartford and Tony. John Hartford wrote this. It's knowing that your door's always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind the couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, the heat stains that have dried upon some mind. Keeps you on the back road by the river of my memories. Keeps you ever gentle on my mind. Thank you.
just clinging to the rocks and ivies, planting on their columns now that finds me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find you are moving down the back road by the river of my memories. Forever you're just in on my mind. Clotheslines of the junkyards and the highways come between us. Some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking down the back road by the river flow of a channel on my mind. Again, what? Clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. And some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking down the back road by the river flowing gentle on my mind. Back from a gurgling crack that called it its own train yard. My bitter buffling coal pile and a dirty hat full over calls my face. Two cupped hands around the tin can, I pretend to hold to my breast and find. You're moving down the back road by the river of my memories. Forever you're just in on my mind.
Thank you.
All right, man. We'll have you got one of the thing hand. I'll have you
somewhere. Okay, yeah. All right, you got it. Can you do that?
I was trying. We're going to see how this works out. We didn't plan this, but...
Which one is it?
That's a B flat.
So...
All right, here's a song I did, Tony did for many years, and I also did for many years with J.D. Crowe. And this song came about in about 19...
74, best I remember. It was written like in the late 60s by Ian and Sylvia Tyson wrote the song. They were Canadians. I sure hope they had their COVID shots, because they couldn't come across the border. Anyway, it goes like this. Maybe some of y'all remember this.
I won't say that I didn't drink.
This could be the one I crashed and burned on. Thank you. Oh, by the way, thank you. Backed on the sound. What a great job you have done. Very close enough. It's not often you play the festival and sound this is this good. Here we go.
Since I've seen her, she may be far off and gone like summer wages. And all the beer tappers fall down along Gunk Street. The dreams of the seasons are all spilled down on the floor. All the big stands of timber just waiting for pardon, and the hustler sitting watchfully as they wait there by the door. So I work on them toes in my Supreme City shoes, which I swore I would never do again. And through the great fog mountain straits, where the cedars stand watching, I'll be borrowed and gone like summer wages. She's a woman so fine, I may never try to find her. Forget memories of what we had before. And they should never be changed, for they're all I'll take with me. And now I gamble and lost my summer wages. our gamble and lost like summer wages.
Do this one for you. Sorry, some of these were just kind of afraid of. I'm gonna try to do this song for you. I just sprang this on white and it's C, I guess. Let's do it in C.
Okay, yeah.
Need a teleprompter out here.
Yeah, we didn't even go over this.
We did not even go over this song, so we'll see what happens here. There's more pretty girls at one, more pretty girls at one. Every old town that I ramble all around, and there's more pretty girls at one. She gave to me some good advice. She said, boy, you ought to quit this old rambling all around and marry you a sweet love of mine. There's more pretty girls than one, more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, and there's more pretty girls than one. Look down that old lonesome road, hang down your pretty head and cry. I'm thinking all about them pretty little gals and hoping that I'll never die. There's more pretty girls than one, more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, and there's more pretty girls at home. We did a song White and I've always liked to play together. Thank you all for being so kind to us. We appreciate it. Yeah, glad to be here. All right, this one goes way back. And White and I started playing this song together somewhere around 1990. And I came up with this little version of it. Hope you like it. It's called Tennessee Waltz. Mm-hmm. gonna try another random song here, see what happens.
Keys it in.
Yeah, dude. Oh, okay.
All right, this song goes way back to J.D. Crow days. Always loved the song. I'm sure a lot of you folks remember this one, so we'll try it for you.
Yeah, let's do Walsh, man.
tell him that?
Yeah, go ahead. We're going to send this one out to our brother Tony. And this is one that he wrote. It's called Waltz for Indira.
Try another one here that we have probably not played in about 10 years. Let's see how this goes. This song was written by Norman Blake. Back on the high ground, you can see him every day walking down the line with an old brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his word mine. It's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack for the
such an insane, won't pay no price to live. I'm too old to ride the rail lines up the road alone. I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water, Mississippi Delta home. I can't dig no roots in the mountainside, but the ground goes hard still. Gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn right and the companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills and bear these mounts goodbye. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia Hills. And a tow truck for the ginseng won't pay no price bill. I'm too old to ride the rail, I've done the road alone. I guess I'll never make it back to home. My buddy wanted to Mississippi Delta home. I'm too old to ride the rail, I've done the road alone. But I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water, Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water, Mississippi Delta home.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to have a special guest come up here in just a minute. Very special guest, actually. And
yeah, what time we do that?
What's that?
Do three? Or what about Ruben?
Yeah, we
do. Yeah, I think he's in.
Okay. You want to introduce a man? He's your son.
Yeah. Yeah. I have two boys, so there's a... This is my younger son. Make welcome Jordan Rice.
Yeah.
Let's try Ruben first.
Okay. Okay. When I first met Jordan, he was tiny, and he was running through the house in diapers, chopping the mandolin for the perfect time. That's how I met him. That's a true story, too. He was listening to Alison Krauss chopping the mandolin, flying through the house. This song called Ruben. I'll try to do a little jamming for you.
This is one actually I learned when I was six, but later on that year, '72, I recall Osborne Brothers doing this. I know Sonny Osborne used to do it. Also, J.D. Crowe did. A lot of bands did. It's a banjo tune, but me and Richard been playing it as a guitar tune. Anyway, yeah, Lonesome Reuben, right?
Yeah.
Play with Jordan up here. Give him another nice hand. He's
great talent. Yeah, very proud of this gentleman. He can play that dang man.
We're gonna do a song for you right now. But did you write this, Jordan? Pal is on the floor. You have something to do with that. In another lifetime.
Man, I hope I can get this off.
Yeah, me and White, we actually recorded a lot of the songs throughout the night we've done many years ago, but that record never came out, but we may put it out sometime. But this is one of the songs on that session. I should have told you about the other ones as we went along, but actually Reuben was on that session too.
Yeah, it was Reuben and this one, right?
And Pally on the Floor, yeah.
We have a CD. When was that?
1990.
1960 something, right? Seems like it.
1642. Before microphones.
It was before computers and it was before cell phones. I do know that.
It's an old song. Way back. I know a lot of you folks know this. It's called Pallet on the Floor.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a guy I've never known. Make me up how the home won't light. Mine. Tell me where did you go? They only had a dime. Come on, you good time friends of mine. Make me a pile of the phone. Make me a pile of the phone. Make it soft, make it low. Some good time guy would never know. Make me a pile of the phone. Get a short. I bet nobody's had the blues like me. Make me a pallet on the floor. Make me a pallet on the floor. Make it soft, make it low. Some good time, yeah, but never know. Make me a pallet on the floor. Make it so, man. alone. Some good time, gal, I never know. Make me a pipe on the bone. Make it soft, make it long. Some good time, gal, I never know. Make me a pipe on the bone.
Thank you all very much. We're going to get on off here, and I think Cody's going to start a movie up next. Is that right? Part? Okay, Ralph and him. Okay, and in the movie. Well, thank you all very much, and we
really
appreciate you all. Hope you have a great rest of the festival. We have to head out pretty quickly tonight, so y'all enjoy yourself. Yes, thank you. Thank you.